finally. Looks like these guys are getting really dark here, so second instar should be coming right up. Probably within the next 5 days. I had them timed out to around the 7th or the 9th. So, looks like it's coming. Little G rosea. Second instar G rosea. They fall everywhere too. Wow. What, it took them about 2 months, you say? Yeah, about 2 months. Whew. Yeah, they bigger. And they crawling everywhere. Oh boy, it's gonna be some work. All right.